he is a very simple instrumental, only with a lower heart. The light, the breath, forever. This tune will be played again and again and remembered. It is not a melee with words, but with rhythm of the shape of our love. For things that are Hawaiian. And now, all of you consider yourself privileged to be alive when a spirit like Anthony Natividad blew a simple flute and changed the world. This 40 days, be still, be quiet, be hopeful that you will hear that tune again. He is going to make his leap from Keka into the void. He let him know into the great depths and then take his place at the campfire of our ancestors. I offer him a iliai that he may burn there and make this tomb and prepare a place for him. We are hopeful that from his daughters will spring another who will play this simple thing again.